John Spiak, I'm the director and chief curator at Cal State Fullerton's Grand Central Art Center. So, Grand Central Art Center opened in 1999, and it was the vision of two individuals that brought us all together. It was Mike McGee, who was a faculty member at Cal State Fullerton, and Donn Cribb, who was an arts advocate from the city of San Antonio. And he had this vision for the Arts Village. He brought it to Mike, and Mike was on board as well. So they worked together to get the university on board and to convince the city to open the Grand Central Art Center as a collaborative between the university and the city. The building was originally the second Grand Central Market for the city of San Antonio. The building right behind us, the furniture store, was the first. And my understanding that opened the year before Grand Central. It opened as a farmer's market. And it was so successful that they expanded the Central Market into this building.
So Grand Central Art Center is a long facility, so it's 45,000 square foot. That's three stories, so we have a basement on the first floor, and up above we have 27 apartments on the second floor. We have three exhibition spaces that rotate, and a video art project space that rotates as well. We have a black box theater, and then the students that live upstairs, the art students that live upstairs, have studio spaces on the ground floor. So it's a very active space.
The Grand Central Art Center is connected to Cal State Fullerton through the collaboration with students. So the students, if you're a graduate student in Cal State Fullerton, you can apply for housing here at Grand Central. And we do programming with the campus. Currently we're doing a semester-long class here with Julie Horser's photography class. We do tours to other institutions as well. And we have huge outreach in terms of marketing. So the type of programming we do here is a lot of socially engaged practice programs. So we do projects that have some kind of connection to the community. And those are artists who continue working in the community and with the communities. Currently we have Alexa Walsh, who's been in residence for a couple of years now. And she's working with the Sisters of St. Joseph's of the Street on a project that's collaborative. So the Sisters of St. Joseph have been activating Grand Central on the first Saturdays of each month. We have a residency program, so we invite international artists in residence to Grand Central Art Center. And that also provides an opportunity for not only our community to engage, but also our students to directly engage with those visiting artists in residence. And then we have an exhibition program, so we show artists in a range of mediums from, actually we have a watercolor show, this current show is in media, so sculpture, video-based works. Exhibitions, ceramic exhibitions. We show a variety of mediums, but it really has to have relevance to what's going on in the world today. So that's what we try to express, is this connection to relevance to this place of Santa Ana and Orange County, but also to global issues.